We travel to Yorkshire today via the M5, M6 and M62. And here we are.
Kevin!
We're transferring to a minibus to go to Barnoldswick, and the car will stay here for a week. So we're en route to Barnoldswick on the Leeds and Liverpool Canal.
Didn't know that.
Here's our boat for the week.
It has got safety blowout, so okay. If by chance it goes, there's no gas escaping.
And it's a wet start.
Need to push out the front side.
Gonna find my hat.
Thank you. Ideal, but give me plastic bag.
It's good in the drive. Yeah, give them say if they want cake, I'll take it out to them in a minute.
We're at Gargrave for the evening.
Just to give you a hint that it is mine.
I like that.
The Farage is good enough for me.
This is something I want to buy, actually, is a bell. I do like bringing the tone at the bar.
This boat has a new engine, installed in 2014.
Thank you.
Swing bridges. No shortage of them this week. The operation of swing bridges varies from one to another. Silson Boatyard. We hired a boat from here in the past. Not far from the Bingley Five Rise and Three Rise locks now. At Bingley Five Rise, the boat in front is too long to share the locks with another boat. Down the hill. Now it's our turn. After the Five Rise, there's Bingley Three Rise. Lunch at Saltair, then we'll take the train to Keithley. The KWVR is one of the earliest restored heritage railways. Back at Saltair, okay. As we can't leave our boat mode here, we're moving it on a little bit.
Time to go out tonight and stay on the boat.
Have me a boat.
Manual barriers and electric operation.
Okay. A bridge? Well, there's those reinforcing bits they've dug. They actually got lost like a... That they haven't dredged in there.
This was a poorly maintained swing bridge, almost impossible to open. Look how rusty it is.
I'm here.
There was one point
for you.
We were stationary on a dual carriage road just outside.
Tie off at the front, Keith. Right, the kettle will be boiling by
the river air. Power operated locks.
If they're real Boy Scouts, they would stay behind there now to do the next lock. Let's do the lock again for this boat.
Yeah. You finished, Mr. Golden?
Yeah.
We considered going to Huddersfield and back, but that would be too much on a strong windy day like this. So we're turning right towards Brighouse.
Some of them are actually quite large trees on the sides there. There's a telephone exchange here as well.
No sign of bollards on that bit.
We can go to that side to get us off the ground.
The Salter Hebel guillotine lock was faulty. The mechanism had to be reset, which we failed to do at first. Item 8 is ambiguous. It does not say that both raise and lower buttons have to be pressed simultaneously, rather than sequentially. Logically, raising and lowering together is impossible, of course. Anyway, we were assisted with that, and it did work eventually.
Eating something vaguely healthy, Dave.
What?
We're staying on board overnight, and we'll travel home tomorrow.
Sorry?
I'm looking orange thing over there. Oh, so there's light.